Hey guys, all right, I'm on my way to Value Village with all the stuff in the back. This thing holds so much when the seats are down, it's amazing. And it's a beautiful day, it's like 80 degrees and sunny. And so I am on the look for Santa. Because Mary came up with the, Glitzy Fritzy came up with a tag based off of Susan Little Poet's video. I'm going to Goodwill, and Susan found Cowboy Santa. So Mary went, she and her husband went, and she found a couple of Santas, and then she went back. So I haven't had a chance to see if you responded yet, Mary. I'm not sure if that means I have to go twice like you and Susan did, if that's part of the tag, but anyway. So I have a bunch more stuff to drop off. And even though it's not senior day, if I can find a cute Santa, I will get him for the tag. And, oh, and I wanted to let you guys know too that, gosh, this car is nice. I wanted to let you know that I was gaining weight. And so I was doing my Fitness Pal, and so I put everything in there. You know, my current weight, my goal weight, how quickly I wanted to lose it. Well, it had made almost 1,500 calories a day, and I was gaining. So I'm up like 3 pounds. So I decided that I changed. So I went ahead and changed my calories to 1,200 per day. And what I'm doing, instead of just eating whatever's low carb when I want to, I actually this morning wrote out my meals for today. So today I had, I suppose I could show you the scenery, that'd be easier, probably a little more pleasant. Okay, so for breakfast I had my protein shake. I've been doing the Atkins ones. I was doing the Premier, but those have 30 grams of protein, and I didn't know if I wanted to be that high. I'm trying to increase my fat and keep my protein moderate and my carbs low. So my macros breakdown is 5% carbohydrate, 25% protein and 70% saturated fat. So, and Fitness Pal does a really good job of it. So I had my protein shake, and I had some butter in one of the cups to up my fat. And then for lunch I had chunk tuna with some mustard stirred in, which I love. And then I ate 1 cup of the cabbage salad with a tablespoon of my extra virgin olive oil and Bragg's unfiltered organic apple cider vinegar dressing that I make. So that's what I've had today. I'm still kind of hungry, but that's okay. So for dinner, I think Mike is going to grill more burgers. So I'll have an Angus burger, another cup of my salad, and there's my store over there, Walmart. I went there earlier today. And then I put down coffee with some heavy cream and stevia for a snack. What else did I put for a snack? I don't remember, but anyway. So I'm cutting it down to 1,200, and hopefully that will work, because I certainly can't gain any more. All right, well, that's just a little diet update. And here's the shopping center, Lowe's, Barnes & Noble, Sportsman's Authority, Ulta, all those places I've taken you too many times. And there's Mike's Credit Union right there. So, okay, bye. Okay, so I dropped all that stuff off at Value Village, but this is cool because I have the key fob in my purse. So to lock it, all I have to do is push this. And then to unlock it, I just do this. And it unlocks, so don't need any keys. It's really sweet, and yeah. So we are off to see if we can find a Santa to adopt for the challenge. Mary, 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 you're gonna get me into more trouble, I tell you. I think we dropped a few Santas off over there. All right, see you inside. I have one of these. Although I think this might be Norwegian. Seeing any Santas. I might just fail this tag challenge. Oh, there's a mug. Oh, that's cute. Seven for that whole thing. Cute. In case you need a little rye. Oh boy, should I even look at the stamps? That's funny. They have $2.99 and those go for like $1.50 in the store. Oh, the babies. Oh, I like that. Well, he's a stocking holder, I think. He's cute and little. Ooh, I like this. I like salt and pepper shakers. Santa's playing the piano. Mike would actually like that. He likes that stuff. Oh, I like him. He's cute too. He'd be cute for toothpicks. I think that's what I'm gonna get. Football Santa. Yeah, that's about it. I'll need that. It's a ready to paint kit. No, I don't need that. All right. I used to watch Rachel Ray, and then she just got so annoying. Here we go. I just need to do my Leslie's. But with my hip bursitis, it's tough, so. Gonna go look at the t-shirts. So Kelly, this is for you. Kelly McKelly, the Gevalia coffee carafe. And it is $3.99 at Value Village. I know in the commercials they pronounce it Gevalia, so that's how I'm pronouncing it. Oh, cute. Little sewing machine. Mine's all packed up and ready to move. Uh-oh. I found more. Oh man, these are all PSX. Nope. Checking to see if any of this stuff is stuff I donated. Do you guys do that? I donated that. There were more than that though, so maybe they got separated. Okay guys, I guess I'm gonna be out of here. Bye. Well, the car says that it's 86 degrees. I don't know if it's quite that warm, but it is very warm out. And here's some of the features. Here's for the mirror. And then this one, this button, oh you can't even see. That button there will actually fold the mirror in. So we'll do left and then isn't that cool? And then turn it off. This thing has like everything on it. The problem is when something goes on it, it's gonna be expensive to fix. And then we have Sirius, but it doesn't work here in Alaska. We have to wait to Canada for it to really work because it just goes in and out. It has economy. This is the heated steering wheel, which we'll definitely need in the heat of the desert. Heated seats in the front, the seats in the back also are heated. They have their own control. And then that.
Six. For everything American, Geico would like to say thanks.
Is the radio, and then I have my auxiliary cord here, but this does have Bluetooth, so it can pick up the stuff on your phone if you want. And I just love that digital display. One of Mike's vehicles had that. So I just wanted to show you what I got. My little, oh, let me turn the radio off. Little car vlog. I'm sure it's loud enough with the air going, but this was $2.99, and I'm gonna put my stickers in here for my planner. It has the 12 by 12 dividers, whoop, divider there. And has a little spot here for like business cards, I guess. And then here, this opens up. And that has more dividers, smaller ones. So I'm gonna put some of my stickers in there, especially the ones that Suji made me. This is our audio kit that we haven't even opened up yet. It contains the headsets and the remotes for the Blu-ray players. So I ended up getting the cat stamp set because you're the cat's meow. So that was $6.99. And then I got the two Santas, and those are wrapped up, so I'm not gonna unwrap them, but you saw them. So, and we are now empty. Oh, and then those are the sunshades that they have. They just hook up. Easy peasy. Oh, I showed you the sunroof. Oh, and then here, so I could actually open the trunk from here, and this will open the side doors. And I'm not sure what that is. I don't know. But I really do like the, when you put it in reverse. And then you see what's behind you, and then the little arrows here on the mirror right there, they light up yellow if somebody's in your blind spot. So a very cool car. I feel very spoiled, very fortunate. Honestly, you guys, I'm grateful every day for my life. I have a wonderful husband, family, dogs, and we have a comfortable life. So those people in that van are looking at me like, what the heck is she doing? But you know me, I don't care. Oh, there's our Sears over there. So, all right, guys, I'll see you later. Thanks for coming along.